好的，央视新闻的各位网友，大家好，我是总台记者曹向荣，现在正在山西孝义1215透水事故的救援现场。那么在刚刚的14:15，是有第一位被困的矿工成功的升井。那么我们现在是在
Dear viewers of China Media Group, my name is 曹向荣, I'm a journalist from China Media Group. We are covering the rescue scene.Live here, and just now one of the coal miners was successfully rescued.
I don't know if the viewers through this microphone can hear the wind very loud in the scene.
I don't know if you can overhear the strong gust of wind. It's actually quite windy here. So that is why we are wearing very thick clothing here. So when the coal miner was elevated, some carried very thick clothing to him.I could still see that he's covered by this very thick clothing. And this is simply for, this is simply to keep his warm. Now we can hear the rescue personnel shouting to the crowd here to make room for the rescue channel.So from our camera, you can see that this is the channel where the trapped coal miners got elevated and got rescued. And we have an ambulance that is standing by. So the coal miner, after elevated from the trapped area,can be immediately transported to a hospital. Now we can see people taking overcoats to the rescue portal.
好的，我们刚刚收到了消息，是第一名的这个。
We have just learned that the first rescued miner has been basically.Checked with his physical conditions, and he seems to be in very good shape. And let's give him our very best wishes.
应该是第二名的矿工要被送上来了。
Officials believe 21 people were stranded when the flooding occurred, so now 19 people are still trapped underneath the ground. Let's go live to our reporter Wang Mengjie right at the site. So Mengjie, how many people have been saved so far. Do you have more details on the rescuing mission of these two people?
Around this puddle where the coal miners will be elevated from.
Yes, Xia Cheng, very, very excited and very exciting. The trapped miners are rescued, and at least the two persons have been lifted to surface life so far, and the rescue efforts are still on the way for other miners who have been trapped in a flooded coal mine for over 30 hours in North China's Shanxi province. The local authority said the rescuers have connected the trapped workers this morning. About 400 rescuers have been working around the clock to get them up. A police I've talked earlier told me that the timely rescue operation is a main reason why this time the trapped workers can be connected so soon, and one of them are lifted on right now. The city government set up an emergency rescue headquarters after the accident and has carried out the rescue work together with the local mine rescue team and firefighters. Two pumps began to drain water, and the water level has begun to drop. But this now you can hear me. There are a low temperature and a strong wind, and because this is an illegal mine, that the site is hidden from the fences. So it's all unclear thing about the coal mine structure and the composition, which multiplies the difficulties for rescue work. And as you can hear beside me, the emergency cars are carrying the lifted rescuers here. So we're still waiting for other trapped workers who can be lifted at this moment. Back to you, Xia Cheng.
Thank you so much for the update, Wang Mengjie. Right at the site in Xiaoyi City where the coal mine, the flooded coal mine rescue mission is still ongoing. And we just saw earlier, it seems that the third people have been lifted onto the ground. That means still 18 people are trapped in the mine. And we'll keep we are following the developing stories and update you with the number of rescued people. Meanwhile, local media say three people have been confirmed dead in a fire that broke out in.
这个成功的救出之后，他也会坐上这辆救护车，赶往医院进行身体检测和相关的救治。
The ambulance will take him right to the hospital for more thorough checks.
As
you just saw, the second rescued coal miner has been transported to the ambulance. He's down his way to the hospital, and now the rescue team is standing by the portal again.
好的，央视新闻的各位网友，现在这里是山西孝义1215透水事故救援的现场。
Dear，
刚刚已经有两位被困人员成功升井，并且被送往医院。现在我们看到第三位。
We are right now at the rescue site of Xiaoyi, and now you can see the third coal miner has been successfully elevated to the ground. And this is 3:22 Beijing time. You can see that the third coal miner is covered by overcoat. He's now transported to the ambulance.And later, the coal miner will be transported to a hospital for thorough check. Again, this is the third.Coal miner rescued. He's now on board of the ambulance. And now you can see the rescue team is going back to the rescue site. Now the third ambulance is driving away from the rescue site, and it's taking the rescued coal miner to a nearby hospital for a thorough physical check.Another ambulance is driving to a designated position and to stand by. So the rescue mission is now having a discussion to see whether the ambulance can be driven closer to the rescue part.Now, even from a distance, you can hear the sound and siren of the third ambulance. The ambulance is now driving quickly to a hospital.
好的，央视新闻的各位网友，现在
Dear viewers of CCTV News, now you can see the fourth coal miner is being successfully rescued and he is now elevated to the ground. He's covered by a very thick overcoat. You can still see some crumbles of coal on his face and now he's being carried to the ambulance.From what I can see, he's in fairly good shape. Now you can see that those people standing by, they are preparing milk and eggs for those rescue personnel. I think it's hot milk and eggs. Now, from our footage, you can see the fifth ambulance is driving closer to the rescue portal, just so they can save some time before the next coal miner is carried on board the ambulance.So here now the volunteers, they are distributing milk and eggs among the rescue personnel just so they can get energized. So now they are having some quick refreshment, drinking some milk, eating some eggs, because they were here from 11:30 and now it's roughly 3:30 and they have been here 4 hours straight. If you could hear us, you can actually hear a strong gust of wind and it's chilly here and they are wearing very thick clothes.They have been working here a few hours straight. Imagine what poor situation those strapped are under right now. Now you can hear the siren of the fourth ambulance, and the fourth rescued miner is now being transported to a hospital for much more thorough checks.
好的，各位网友，现在第五位被困的矿工。
Dear viewers, now you can see the fifth coal miner is being rescued. Not a coal miner.Is carried on board the ambulance. From our footage, you can see and you can overhear their conversation that there's a lot of discussion between the rescue experts and rescue personnel and the locals as well. And they have been on this mission for 2 days in a row.
听到现场的工作人员的计算，说是，就是说第一名被救的这个矿工。
So now you can see from the footage,
相比时间是稍微长
的，
后面的速度是越来越快。
It took a little bit longer for the second coal miner to be rescued, but right after the second coal miner, it has been shortened in terms of the cycle.Between different rescue coal miners. The second one was rescued at 3:01. The third one was rescued at 3:22. The fourth one is at 3:33. The fifth one is 3:39. So you can see that the rescue mission is getting faster. Now we have already.Five coal miners rescued, and they have been successfully transported to a hospital.
好的，央视新闻的各位网友，现在是
Dear viewers of CCTV News，
我们现场的第六名被困矿工。
This is 3:50 p.m. now. Now the sixth coal miner is being elevated to the ground.
现在我们镜头中是第六位矿工。
The sixth coal miner is now rescued.Now the sixth coal miner is on board the ambulance. He will be very quickly transported to a hospital for a much thorough check.
好。哦，那么央视新闻的网友大家好，那么我们在效益矿难深井的。
Dear viewers of CCTV News, right now we are at the Xiaoyi Rescue.Site of the rescued coal miners. They are transported to the Xiaoyi People's Hospital. The rescued coal miners, they are right now in the hospital. And we will get to know some of the ladies about the treatment.As we have learned from the hospital, the physical examinations will be conducted. The general physical check plan will be set by experts from Beijing, but each and every coal miner will have a designated medical treatment plan.And later, all the rescued coal miners will be transported to this hospital. Now the seventh coal miner is being taken on board the ambulance. He will be transported to the hospital right away. As we have just learned, the seventh coal miner trapped underground has been rescued. The fifth and sixth coal miner are on their way to the hospital, and we just followed the ambulance. And on our way, we found that in order to very quickly transport those coal miners to the hospital, traffic police were assigned to stand by on road and to clear the traffic so that the ambulances can very quickly arrived at the hospital. Dear viewers of CCTV News, my name is Cao Xiangdong. I'm a journalist with China Media Group, and I'm now covering the rescue on its site. And just now you saw that the seventh coal miner has been rescued. He's now on the way to the hospital, and now all the rescue personnel, they are gathered at the rescue ports or portal, and they are awaiting the eighth coal miner being elevated to the ground. From the third and the fourth coal miner, you can feel that the speed of rescue has accelerated. It's getting very cold right now. You can see that all the people standing by, they are wearing very thick clothing. Now it seems that the eighth coal miner trapped down there will be elevated to the ground. On site of the rescue, you can see that those rescue personnel, they are getting ready. So this is a race against time. Now you can see that the eighth trapped coal miner has been elevated to the ground. He is now rescued. So the coal miner is being carried to the ambulance. His face is covered by those dark crumble of coal powders. He is also covered by a towel. Now he's on board the ambulance. So this is the eighth coal miner rescued from underground. The ambulance is now driving to the hospital. Now let's turn our camera to the rescue portal and let's hold our breath for the next coal miner to be rescued. So just now at around 4:06, and the eighth coal miner has been rescued, and he is now on board the ambulance, and he's being taken to the hospital. And now we are waiting for the next coal miner to be elevated to the ground.
各位央视新闻的网友，马上。
Dear viewers of CCTV News, what you are now seeing is the rescue mission in Xiaoyi of Shanxi Province, and you will later see the ninth coal miner trapped underground, being elevated to the ground, and be rescued.Take it slow. Make rooms.
好的，第九位被困的。
All right, this is the ninth rescued coal miner. He's now being taken to the ambulance. I can see that he's putting his hand on his forehead, and his face is covered by a towel.And this is simply to protect his eyes. The temperature here is very low today. And we have noticed one detail.That the stretcher is now transported and carried to the ambulance. And you can see that one of the rescue personnel was helped by his co-worker. And this shows that he must be very exhausted because they have been working here for a couple of hours in a row. And now the ninth coal miner is.Being taken to the hospital for further treatment. Dear viewers, now you are seeing that the 10th coal miner is being rescued. Viewers of CCTV News, and now the 10th trapped coal miner is being taken to the ambulance.
没事，我一会儿看吧，我一会儿往后退就行了。 我换个电池。
Dear viewers, from in front of the screen, and now you can see that the 10th coal miner has been rescued. He's now on his way to the hospital for professional treatment. And now you can see that the rescue personnel, they are lined up on both sides of this rescue channel. This is truly a great moment. We are seeing already 10 coal miners have been rescued.
Thank you.
小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小小 Thank you. 来，给他们注意一下，脚底下，往后点注意一下，脚底下，啊，先往前跑了啊，先给我跟他们慢点啊。
好的，我们现在可以看到被困人员第十一位。
And now we can see the 11th trapped miner is successfully rescued.
我看到也是各个救援队来相互配合，有的人是负责抬担架，有的是在。
Rescue personnel from different organizations, they work closely together, and some are carrying the stretcher, and some are making a way for the team. So this is the 11th coal miner rescued from underground. He is now on board the ambulance and he's on his way to the hospital. He was rescued on 4:49 p.m. 2 minutes ago. This is the 12th trapped coal miner rescued and elevated to the ground. He is now taken to the ambulance, and this is 4:58 p.m. This is the 12th rescued coal miner.
Oh,
In China's Shanxi province, authorities believe 21 of them were stranded initially when flooding occurred on Wednesday night. The first person was lifted at 2 p.m. local time. Our reporter Wang Mengjie is standing by for us at the site. So Mengjie, tell us the latest.
Yes, Jiacheng. The 12th worker has been lifted to surface live so far, which means half of the trapped miners have been rescued. The rescue efforts are still underway for other miners who have been trapped. So the rescuers have connected to the trapped workers this morning. About 400 rescuers have been working around the clock to get all of them up. One of the rescuers told me that they've got connection with 20 miners this morning and one still left unknown. Police have talked earlier, told me that the timely rescue operation is a main reason why this time the trapped workers can be connected so soon. It is not an easy rescue mission as it is an illegal mine that is the site is hidden and it is unclear about the coal mine structure and composition, which multiplies the difficulties for rescue work. A statement released by city government on Thursday says that police have detained 7 people involved in the operation of this time's coal mine flooding. Back to you, Xiaocheng.
Thank you for the updates. Wang Mengjie in Xiaoyi City reporting on the flooded mine rescue mission. Local media say 19 people have been confirmed dead in a fire that broke out in the city of Osaka just hours ago. 8 others.
Take it slow, no rush. Take it gentle and slow. So this is 2 past 5 p.m. We are seeing that the 13th coal miner is being rescued. So this is the 13th rescued coal miner. He's now on board the ambulance. And we know that there are a total of 25 coal miners trapped when they were operating underground. And 4 of them made their own way out, and 21 of them were trapped underground. And just now we saw that the 13th coal miner was rescued and taken out of the trapped place underground. He's now being taken to the hospital for a very thorough physical check. It's getting darker now, and it's also getting very cold, but our rescue crew is still standing by and they are working around the clock. So later we can expect the 14th coal miner being taken out from underground.
我的卡宋东西拔走了。来，准备好啊！来来来来，紧张起来了。来，照相的往边上，不要跑。照相的，照相的躲开。
稳住，稳住，
稳住，不要走起来，走。哎，来，不要跑，不要跑，不要跑，慢点。
稳住，稳住。
来，慢慢的啊。啊，
我走，我走。
来，上。来。来来来，放上去，前面的往后撤，
往后撤，
前面往后撤，
不打架，打架后边的，
哎，往后撤，往后撤，不要看，往后撤。
走走，快点看，看看，不能继续活着。
好的，刚刚17:08，第十四位被困的。
Just now at 8:05 PM,
刚刚
we saw that the
这个救援车到医院进行身体检查。
15th,
可以说现在这个
coal miner was just taken on the ambulance. He's now on the way to the hospital. It's getting colder right now, but our rescue crew is still standing by and they are fully committed to the rescue mission.
但是现在与12点多左右，就是开始。
Compared to the midday at around 1,
那个时候相比呢，现场的车 已经变得越来越少了。
When we had the first coal miner rescued, right now at the rescue site, we are seeing less and less ambulance vehicles right now because they have taken the 14 rescued miners to the hospital.
哎，下一个，对了，好了，快
快，紧接着
来来，
快
快快，看什么来来，看什么？
好的，我们看到，
哦，有空了，
前方第十五位的被困人员。
So now we can see that the 15th trapped coal miner.Is about to be elevated to the surface ground.
好的，第十五位被困的人员，
慢一点，慢一点，
慢点，走，不是在拉着呢，慢点，慢点。
So this is the 15th.Trapped coal miner, he is being carried on a stretcher to the ambulance.
All the way, 抬出的第十五位被困人员，随即就被。
So this is the 15th trapped coal miner rescued and.Carried on board an ambulance, and he will be immediately transported to a hospital.
那三个还没充满，一直充着的。
应该是够的。
在车上能看见吗？
能。
待会儿您上来时候您站好。
上的怎么样？我跟你讲，上不去吃光，有点伤李守光，
有点往里去。
来来来，这边我给你靠一下，我给你靠一下，前头的。
点，慢点，慢点。
哎，大爷，大爷。
好的，从镜头里面我们可以看到被。
From the footage, you can see that another coal miner is rescued. So we are seeing more and more trapped coal miners rescued and taken out of their trapped area.So this is the 16th coal miner rescued. He's now on board an ambulance and will be taken to a hospital.
孝义透水事故的救援现场，目前已经有16位被困人员已经被安全的升井。
So right now we are on site of this rescue mission in 孝义 of 山西 province. Already we have 16 coal miners trapped, currently being rescued, and they have been transported to a hospital.Now you can see that this pace of rescue is being accelerated. As they expedite their efforts, the 17th coal miner trapped underground will soon be elevated to the ground surface.And now you can see that it's getting darker here, and it's also very cold.
看一下啊。
好的。第十七位被困的矿工现在已经安全。
So this is the 17th coal miner currently being taken out from underground.
扔一下，扔一下，
扔一下。
这是第十七位营救出来的被困人员。
So again, it's confirmed. This is the 17th coal miner rescued from underground.So you can see that all the rescue personnel, they are very meticulous and very caring when they carry the rescued coal miner to the ambulance. So this is the 17th coal miner rescued. He's already on board an ambulance, and the ambulance will later take him to a hospital.Now, obviously, they have expedited their efforts, and we are also getting more and more relieved. Just now at 5:26 p.m., we saw the 17th trapped coal miner has been taken on an ambulance, and he is now on his way to the hospital. Already we have, we have 17 coal miners rescued successfully, and later we can expect the 18th coal miner.5:30. This is the time right now. The 18th trapped coal miner is being rescued.And they are shouting, spread out, make room, and be careful. Now back off. Back to the rescue mission.
第十八位被成功升井的救援人员。
Again, this is the 18th trapped coal miner rescued. He is on board the ambulance already, and he's being taken to the hospital.
来来来来来，前面不要拍照的那个。
好的，各位央视新闻的网友，虽然现在天气已经
好了，但是人员还是在不断的。You can now see that it's getting darker.
这个救援出来，现在大家在。
And the 18th coal miner trapped underground has been rescued. Excuse me, this is the 19th.Coal miner being rescued and taken onto an ambulance. Just now, at around 5:40, the 19th trapped coal miner has been rescued. He's put on an ambulance that will take him to the hospital, and later, very soon, we can expect the 20th coal miner to be rescued.
好的，随着时间的不断推移，第二十班被困人员也马上要。
As it gets darker, we are now expecting the 20th trapped coal miner being rescued.
Thank you. 面面的我也好好的说这都是没犯过这个哪地过去了上几期这个上几期你妈
的上几期为啥不好
等会儿过大几号就过来了上哪去走一下哎这不就是上一个人家去的那边他们过的哪去再进来走一下走一下他跳的时候就是因为我还
分哪了他
Now you can see an emergency power generator has been activated to provide light for the rescue mission. This has been going on for a number of hours straight.And the rescue mission is still undergoing.
好，我们现在看到救援队员手拉手，正在。
Now you can see the rescue crew. They are holding their hands together. This is the 20th coal miner rescue. This is the 20th one. So now you can see that some rescue crews, they have left the mission. I think they are taking another shift. So this is the 20th trapped coal miner rescued. He is on board an ambulance and he is now on his way to a hospital. Some rescue workers, they have left the site. They have gotten out of the coal mine and they have left the scene. Dear viewers of CCTV News, I'm at the rescue site of the seepage incident in Shanxi province, and just now we have rescued the 20th trapped coal miner from underground. You can see those rescue personnel, they are leaving the scene.
Come on.